out, making jokes, having a daft laugh. Hello. All right, lads, how are you doing?
All right, thanks. Who are you, mate?
I'm Rod Stewart, aren't I?
Rod Stewart?
Tom Cruise, the actor.
I'm Paul Weller. George Clooney.
Bear Grylls.
Thor, God of Thunder.
Elton John.
How are you doing, Ian?
Doing very well, Clive.
It's nice to talk to you on the radio, finally. I'm a long-time listener and a first-time caller.
What? How long have you been listening for?
About 47 minutes.
Wow, you really are a long-time listener.
Is this you two? Is it big letters?
Yeah.
Are you the Bob one?
That's me, yeah.
Yeah, thought so.
Hello, Bob. It's Tony the Fridge again. Listen, I'm on the 43 bus to Lewisham. Meet me in the Cortina outside Boots in 10 minutes. You better be there, mate.
My name is Bill Decker and I'm a murderer.
Bill Decker, who's this?
That's my wife, Joan.
What's your name?
Joan!
Welcome to the wonderful and weird world of Pat Riley and Clive Sutcliffe.
I've got a cat that I've fed on notebook mayonnaise for 15 years. Do you want to see it?
But I'm not that bothered. Is anyone interested? No one's interested.
I'll withdraw it from the competition.
Yeah,
then.
I think probably wise to, yeah.
If you can't be bothered watching that, here's Vaughn here. And he's holding a shoebox.
With a cuttlefish inside it. A live cuttlefish. I know you can't see it, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you, it is in there.
Hey, you lads, do you know how to get these letters off?
One plop for no, two plops for yes.
Here's a pound each to go and buy some sweets.
All right. All right.
Is this one of your big jokes?
That's our main joke, yeah.
Are you busting?
Are you knocking it now?
Come on, man!
Deal!
There you go.